So you have some ideas about the world and how it works. Well, guess what? You're wrong. Now, I too have ideas about how the world works, and I too am wrong. But here is the thing, the significant thing. The ideas that you hold about how the world works, about your place in it, how you work as a human being, these ideas, they shape your ongoing experience, they shape the choices you see, they shape how you habitually show up and engage with the world, and they shape the habitual results that you get. So if you want to change what you're getting in life, if you want to change your experience, you need to change those ideas. You really need to change them. This means changing them at a deep, embodied level. Not arguing for how you think the world is. But if you really want to change, it's time to argue for a different understanding.